In your lecture, you talked about a light less defined defines less. Can you elaborate a little bit about what that means?
There's something that happens to most of us when we start to establish what it is that we become through other people's eyes. It's a difficult process because so many of us oftentimes assume that light comes from other objects, when I believe it comes from all objects. It comes from you, it comes from your experiences, it comes from the objects that you possess, it comes from all these different things that in one way or another give you an opportunity to see yourself. The problem is that so many of us do not believe in the intensity of our own light. So if it is not defined well, it does not get a chance then to define itself amongst the things that we are. This is the hard part, and this is where education has oftentimes failed us, because so often we learn failure first. When you learn failure first in education, you start to understand things through failure. And if things become less defined because of that failure, then all you find yourself doing is portraying that failure in so many different things. That light that we have, the importance of what it means and where it comes from, has to be rejuvenated each time you see, has to be given the possibilities of becoming stronger. But we forget to teach that. We forget to understand the importance of where that light is and what it needs to survive.